Good morning. We are the learners of class 4. We are representing our model, Human Digestive System. I am Puneet.
I am Anand. In my fellows in chemistry, you about digestive system and part of it.
My friend Manmay will explain the part of Human Digestive System like digestion, mouth, tongue, stomach, small intestine, and large intestine. Digestion
is the process of breaking down of food, absorb intestinal food by the body.
The food is pushed in the transit.
Small intestine.
The small intestine is a long point where the digestive system where the senses are put into the small intestine. The food is stored there for about 4 hours for the absorption of the nutrients stored into the brain.
Small intestine is duodenum.
Yes, a small intestine is about 3 times in the length of our body, which is the longest part of the digestive tract.
Large intestine.
The digestive food is going to be the large intestine. The digestive food is going to the large intestine. The other body is going to the digestive food. This return body of the anus.
Thank you.
Thank you.